So today I'm going to be pranking my friend named Kelsey. And as you can see, I already started, but I'm going to be pranking, lyric pranking her with I Can't Stop That Feeling by Justin Timberlake. So here I am, and yeah, we're going to see reactions. So far, she just put three dots, which means, wait, what? So, yeah. And this is, really, hard to, type. I don't know why, but yeah. And this is on my iPad, so yeah. I'm just going to be waiting. So get back to you guys when she's done. Now she says what? Those three dots means that she's typing. She's like, wait, what? Get that sunshine in my pocket, Christmas. Something on my feet. I don't know if it's in or on. But yeah. There comes my screen flipping. I hate when that happens. Oh, go. Okay, she's typing again. Oh, this is where I'm trying to voice it. Oh, well, is this a lyric prank? Okay, yes, it is, Kelsey. Yes, it is. And she's going to be seeing this. And if you are watching this, Kelsey, and I did tell you, my channel, and you said that you might check it out. So if you're watching this, big shout out to you. It's because, this is hilarious. So, yeah, now you get to see basically the behind the scenes of what I think. And, I don't even know. So just enjoy the video. So yeah, enjoy the video. Woo! Sorry. So I'm gonna actually end the voiceover thing here. So I'm just gonna say my outro. Please click like and subscribe, and in the comments below, tell me if you ever did this to one of your friends. And yeah, so bye. But that's not the end of the video. It's just the end of my voice recording. Bye.